Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater. The carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read. All right, shit. Should have seen that coming. This place. Maybe there's something underwater. Have to find the temple Dominguez is looking for. Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Whoa. That's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
That's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top. Good. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
I'll need to use a rope arrow to destroy that gate.
Thank you.
First, I'll have to get the cart on the turntable. I can rotate the turntable with that crank.
Thank you.
Jonah.
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, "The Silver Box of Ishul." That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukulkan.
The creation god. Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami, a storm, an earthquake, volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kukulkan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment. A dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Ishul's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Shit! Lara! Trinity guards are coming your way.
Get to higher ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
They're on their way. Ooh. Doctor maybe has him more men. Apparently we found what we're looking for. Great. And the siege begins. Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.
I heard you, okay? Dominguez is coming tonight. I get it. What I'm telling you is the rain is gonna flood it. What the fuck do you think I'm doing? Checking in the water pump right now.
Okay. Let's make sure everything's copacetic here.
How's it going with that pump? Answer me! You finished with that pump yet?
This isn't time for games, shithead. You stuck in the elevator?
Operation Blackout has been initiated.
None of the local workers leave the site alive.
Fuck.
We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
What do you think is in there?
I don't...
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Fuck!
We're taking casualties!
Privileges have been revoked. Panel leader. Operation Blackout is complete. No witnesses. The site is secure.
Have to be quick.
All right, let's dispose of the bodies.
We'll take the casualties.
I hope that's all of them.